a toy review for you, and this one I got a long time ago. I just haven't been able to open her, but now I'm going to. It's her right here. This is Elizabeth from Monster High, and this is a really tall one. So here she is inside of her box. She looks so great. I love Elizabeth, especially how she, like her hair color, her outfit. You can see she has really, really cool box art going on back here. And here is the back of her. So she looks just really pretty. And then more about her if you didn't know her already. And if you didn't notice, I actually did my makeup like Elizabeth. I do have a tutorial up on my makeup channel. You can go ahead and check that out. That way you can see how to do this full face look right here. So she does come with a really, really big doll stand, just like all the other tall ones. And I just pulled her out. So here she is. She looks so pretty. Oh, I love it. Here she is out of her box. You can see she has this really gorgeous, long flowing purple hair. The colors on her are just really rich, really pretty. She has really pretty makeup on, so it's a really dark purple throughout her eyeshadow, very dark purple lip with her fangs. Her whole outfit matches her hair as well. She has these really cool little cuffs going on over here that kind of lead over to her arms. And she does have on this little bracelet. And on the opposing side, she's got the same, you know, cuffs and everything, but no bracelet. She is wearing a corset, so it's a black corset that has this purple zigzag with some purple ruffling kind of coming out towards the bottom that goes down to her skirt, which is basically just like tulle and lace all wrapped over in black. And if you turn her around, that's the back of her outfit. So you can take this top, the jacket portion off if you want to. For her earring, she has her right ear pierced once with an earring, and her left ear, it's hard to see, pierced twice with earrings. She has a really, really pale, basically pink skin, and she has on these amazing, amazing dark black boots that lace up. You can see them from the side. Just awesome, awesome everything. She has a very goth style, which I like a lot. And these dolls are really articulated. You can move them at the head, you can move them here at the waist, also right here kind of at the sternum, the arms, the so it's like the shoulders, the elbows, the wrist, down here by this area, the torso, the knees. So there's a lot of posability with these. And she is definitely my favorite of all of the really big dolls that have been launched. I think she's beautiful. I think she's amazing. Let me know what you think and if you were able to find her. It was really, really hard for me to find her. So when I did, I grabbed it. I don't even think I was on a toy hunt. I was just like randomly going through a Toys R Us. And again, if you want to see this makeup look, you can check it out on my other channel, Lara Weber, so that you can see how to do this here. All right, guys, thanks so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. You can also follow me on Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, and I'll see you all next time. Bye.